Hello, we will make the pizza dough by using Thermomix. 3x Thermomix. First, we put sugar, then yeast, then mix it, then flour, then olive oil, salt. Finish. Rest for 1 hour. Then after use, and we will cook later. This is a Thermomix. Easy to. We're making pizza now. This is the dough. We rest this one for 1 hour. Then after we will form. Yes. We cover with cling film that we put in the fridge for 1 hour. Ito na po ang resulta ng pizza dough after 1 hour. Hello guys, now we make the pizza. Ito na siya. This is the pizza doing. Now we put the tomato sauce. Now we add the mozzarella cheese. Then it's ready. We put in the oven. Pizza. Giant pizza.